Oh my God!
And then, boom.
The trains collide like two charging rams at a combined speed of nearly 200 kilometers per hour. Passengers are rocked by one collision after another as 70 freight cars pile into the wreckage. Thrown from the tracks by the force of the collision, one freight car flies through the air, smashing to a stop on the Via train.
The whole world seemed to explode.
It was like a mini atom bomb. It was a big mushroom of black smoke.